Please enjoy the show.
Before his secretary never, more people, but somehow.
special locker just for the hats. Oh, brother. Hi, I'm Violet Newstead. I'll be training here at Consolidated.
Judy Burnley, it's a big friend. It's a big day for me.
Big day? Big hats?
Thank you. I tried to leave about an hour early this morning, but parking was impossible. Fun fact, parking meters were invented in 1935 in Oklahoma City. Sorry, I sure drew you when I'm nervous.
All right, this will all be yours. Thrilling, isn't it?
Now we'll begin with the typing test. I'll dictate and you type.
From Franklin D. Hart, President of Consolidated Industries, to all employees who are planning for retirement, why diversify?
It works a lot better with paper in the typewriter.
Oops.
Where did you say you worked before? I've never had a job in an office.
No kidding.
You're not gonna tell them, are you?
I mean, I sort of have to.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry, but I wasn't sure where to put on my resume that I have no skills because I spent my entire adult life taking care of a husband who dumped me for a 19-year-old named Mindy. With an eye!
So you really have no office experience whatsoever?
None. Is this where you call security?
No. This is where I tell you I love a challenge and welcome to Consolidated.
Oh, thank you so much! I just hope I can do the job.
Relax. I've been at Consolidated for 15 years. You'll get it. We've got the very best trade for you.
Really?
Who? Me! You gotta know what to do, you gotta do it in a hurry. Gotta hustle, gotta muscle, gotta suit, you gotta scurry. Cause we got no time to fool around here, around here. You gotta get it right on the first try, honey. Cause each mistake means we're losing lots of money. And we got no time to waste the time.
Person.
cells, each with its own supervisor. Hey, Margaret.
Better stuff.